As we dwell in the presence of the Lord, can we seek ourselves?
Tanungin po natin yung mga sarili natin why we are here in the church. Kung bakit po tayo pupunta dito sa church.
It is not because your husband told you so. It is not because you have the obligation to play the instrument. It is not because you will exhort today. It is not because your parents told you so. We are here in the church because we have experienced the goodness and the love of Jesus. Hallelujah. That's why, church, He is worthy of our worship this day.
Higher than the heavens, stronger.
us thou how great you are, Lord.
How great, how strong, how awesome is our God. I stand in awe of the never-failing love of Jesus.
Oh, the never-failing love, you're awesome. We glorify your name. We worship you. God, for your love, Lord God, for the blood that you that has poured on the cross of Calvary, Lord God. We praise you, Lord God. We glorify you, Lord God. Hallelujah. You are worthy of this worship, Lord God. You are worthy of our praise, Lord God. Because of your love, Lord God, we are redeemed. God, we will bring to you all our highest praise, honor, glory, and worship. In Jesus' name we pray.